Okay, so today we'll list the chemicals at the beginning are the reactants, and the chemicals at the end are the products. Then this jump from here all the way up to the top of the spike that you can see there is called the activation energy.